Hello and welcome to the session. Let's discuss the following question. It says, find the equation of the plane through the points 2, 2, minus 1 and 3, 4, 2 and the parallel to the line whose direction ratios are 7, 0 and 6. So let's now move on to the solution. Now the equation of the plane passing through the point 2, 2, minus 1 will be A into x minus 2 plus B into y minus 2 plus C into z plus 1 is equal to 0. Let us name this as 1. Also, this plane passes through the point 3, 4, 2 . Therefore, this point satisfies the equation of the plane. So, we have A into 3 minus 2 plus 4 into B into 4 minus 2 plus C into 2 plus 1 is equal to 0. So we have A plus 2B plus 3C is equal to 0. Let us name this as 2. Now we are given that this plane is parallel to the line whose direction ratios are 7, 0 and 6. This one is parallel to the line having direction ratios 7, 0 and 6. Therefore, 7 into A plus 0 into B plus 6 into C is 0. That is 7A plus 6C is equal to 0. Let us name this as 3. Now, we'll solve equation 1 and 2 for A, B and C using method of cross multiplication. So cross multiplying two and three we have 2 into 6 minus 0 into 3 is equal to B upon 7 into 3 minus 1 into 6 is equal to C upon 1 into 0 minus 7 into 2. So this is equal to A upon 12 minus 0 is equal to B upon 21 minus 6 is equal to C upon 0 minus 14. So we have A upon 12 is equal to B upon 15 is equal to C upon minus 14. Let this be equal to K. So this implies A is equal to 12K, B is equal to 15K, C is equal to minus 14K. Now we put values of A, B, C in 1. We have 12k into x minus 2 plus 15k into y minus 2 minus 14k into z plus 1 is equal to 0. Taking k common from the equation and dividing it by 0, we have 12 into x minus 2 plus 15 into y minus 2 minus 14 into z plus 1 is equal to 0. We have 12x minus 24 plus 15y minus 30 minus 14z minus 14 is equal to 0. This implies 12x plus 15y minus 14z minus 68 is equal to 0, and this is the required equation of the plane. Hence, required equation of the plane is 12x plus 15y minus 14z minus 68 is equal to 0. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.